The Loyola University Maryland women's basketball team lost a hard-fought game to seven-time MAC champion Marist, 67-60, at Reitz Arena on Sunday afternoon. It was an exciting day on campus for the Greyhounds as they hosted Women in Sports Day prior to the game.
But I think for the young girls in the community to see that if they choose to get involved and choose to be part of an event or a program, that can take them places.
Also in a pregame ceremony, the Greyhounds honored seniors Kathleen Excellent, Miriam McKenzie, and Kiara Henderson, who will be graduating in May.
Yeah, we're going to miss them all very dearly, as we've missed our seniors the last several years. I think we're going to miss them for different reasons, you know.
The Red Foxes led from start to finish in the contest, but were never able to pull away from a pesky Greyhound team that cut the deficit to 4 points and 3 points on numerous occasions. Marist was able to build a double-digit lead in the first half after a Kelsey Bainan three with 6:01 remaining put the score 27-17. But Loyola made a run right back at the Red Foxes, sparked by Nye Brown, who scored 4 straight points off the bench. First basket came with 5:40 left as Brown drove the lane and put a shot up off the glass and in. On the ensuing possession, Brown came back with a floater in the lane this time that fell in to put the deficit at 6. Katie Sheehan concluded an 8-0 run for the Greyhounds that pulled them within 2 off a nice pass from Melissa Sutherland and finishing a layup along a baseline. The Greyhounds trailed by 4 at halftime and then went down by as many as 11 points in the second half after Brandy Gang knocked down a 3-pointer for the Red Foxes with 12:07 remaining, giving Marist a 45-34 lead. Loyola got back within 4 points later in the game after Kara Marshall made a steal and found Miriam McKenzie for a layup that put the score at 56-52 Marist with 4:34 left. After Brandy Gang hit a layup, Katie Sheehan came up with a huge three-pointer, pulling up from just behind the arc at the top of the key and knocking down a tray that cut the deficit to 3 with 3:07 left. The Greyhounds had the ball down 3, but after a turnover, Brandy Gang knocked down a pair of free throws that put the Marist lead back at 5 with 2:05 left. The Red Foxes knocked down clutch free throws and finished the game 15-19 from the free throw stripe. Katie Sheehan led the Greyhounds with 19 points, hitting 3 3-pointers, and also added 6 rebounds, 3 assists, 3 blocks, and 3 steals. Mary McKenzie celebrated senior day with another double-double, scoring 14 points and grabbing 11 rebounds. Neka Afadile was also in double figures, matching a career high with 11 points while pulling down 6 boards. The Greyhounds finished with a number 4 seed in the MAC and will play number 5 seed Niagara on Friday at the MAC Championships at the Mass Mutual Center in Springfield, Massachusetts at 3:30 p.m. Remember, for all of your latest news and information, turn to www.loyolagreyhounds.com.